Okay, so now we will see the application of the algorithm which we have just studied. So I'll be giving you 2 points. So let's say I have 20, 10 and let's say 10, 18 as my point. So we'll start DDA algorithm on these 2 points and we'll see what is our target for this question. We have to find out the pixel locations. We have to find out the pair of X and Y where I am going to paint. Once I will have the set of pixels which has to be drawn on the screen, then we'll start drawing the line. So let's go step by step. Our first step is I have assigned my X as 20 and Y is 10. So let's say this is my X0, this is my Y0, then I have this X1 and I have this coordinate as a Y1. So I have taken my initial points as X is equal to 20 and Y is equal to 10. Now the second step is, step 2 is to calculate DX and DY. So what is my step 2? I'll write down as step by step so that you people remember it. So our DX is 10 minus 20 is minus 10. Okay, and our DY is 18 minus 10 is plus ka 8. Okay. Now the third step is I have to compute the number of steps on the basis of magnitude of the DX and DY. Remember, we have to see based on the magnitude. Okay. So my del X, absolute of del X is greater than del Y. So what will be my number of steps? My number of steps will be 10. Okay, so my number of steps will be 10. Now I have to compute in step 4, I have to compute what my step 4 is, X increment factor and Y increment factor. Let's see now my step 3. X increment factor is upon del X upon number of steps, which is del X is what, my 10. Then it is also my del X is minus 10 and my number of step is again 10. So it is minus 1. Then I have a Y increment. What is my Y increment? Is del Y upon number of steps. What is my del Y? Del Y is 8 upon 10. Remember, what was this? Again, del Y upon del X, which is also a slope of the line. Okay, so which is 8 by 10, you can compute it 0.8, or you can keep it 8 by 10 for the simpler calculations. So we have our X increment factor and we have our Y increment factor. Now what is our step 4? Step 4, what we are doing, first we have to paint pixel X comma Y. So I am noting down my pixel list here. So what is my X comma Y as of now? My X comma Y is 20, 10. So my first pixel which I will paint is 20, 10, and where I have to reach? I have to reach to 10, 18. So we have to fill the pixels in between. So now we have to run a loop of number of steps, means how many times I have to run this loop? 10 times. Okay, and each 10 times what we have to do? I have to do X is equal to X plus increment factor, Y is equal to Y plus increment factor. So X is equal to X plus increment factor is minus 1. So what is my X now? X is 20, that becomes 19. What is my Y factor? Y is 10 plus I have 0.8. okay, then what it is? 10.8. So what is the nearest one? We have to round it off. It will be 11. So what is my next pixel set? 19, 11. So it is 19, 11. Okay, now again, so we have run the loop for once. Now we have to run for remaining 9 times. What we have to do again? So what was my updated X? My updated X is 19. What is my increment factor? minus 1, 19 minus 1 again becomes 18, comma 10.8 or let's say 11 becomes what? 11 ka 11.8 you have to do let's say 10.8 plus 0.8 becomes 11.6 and approximately it is again 12. So 18 comma 12. Okay, so like that we can come up with a list of the pixels which needs to be filled. One observation I want you to remember from this algorithm is how many pixels will come here. Any idea how many set of coordinates we will get here? So we, as you see, this was my starting point and this was my ending point. Between this, I am generating this set from this while loop, which is my step 5. So this while loop will run how many times? It will run number of steps times. So in between, I will have how many set of pixels? I will have 10 set of pixels. This value, I am just asking you to remember so that when we will study the next algorithm, we will compare the pros and cons of both the algorithms. So here I am having, let's say, 12 points to draw on a graph on our computer screen. Okay, so this is how you can solve your algorithms for the